Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. Now meandering through the Mistlands back to the Black Forest I found near. Keeping my eye out for any potential skull or mine sightings. Also mostly wishing not to engage with any critters right now. I do want to see if there's something going on at this Diverger mine. Looks like no, just dudes are left there. Don't want anything to do with that. Ah, here they come. Just keep running. Get away. Don't seem to have followed me. Almost back out to the Black Forest. Yes, it's the good. Yeah, roots and Yggdrasil. And the ability to scan around without being attacked the whole time. That's what I'm looking for here. There's my fort. Put a portal in here. I think it was. Whatever. I either run through it and go in, or one way or the other. So that's now missed 11. Which also is where my bed happens to be set for now. Alright, yeah, let's go running around the edge here while I've got some more food and stuff. Blasting fools. Might as well chop some Yggdrasil root while I'm here. Nice to find a skull. Easy route. No. Shoot. Yep. At least one staff upgrade, maybe two. Kaboom, boys. Kaboom me. Thank you. keep chopping wood while I'm here. It's going easy. Hey, look at that. Be a mine, be a mine, be a mine. All right, let's go check this out. Just a light and a diverger. Alright, well, not a mine, but... let those guys fight it out. There we go. Get on back to my lawyer. The sun sets. Out of here I get. I also set a bucket in here. What? I believe we can make the skeleton army now. Wait, I forget, was I mining or do I need more sap first? Oh, there's stuff. Alright, let's see how much we got. 16 for a starter. I have all of the magic stuff I can get. Only have 10. Gonna need more. Really cut through my axe. Gotta be some skull and infested mine somewhere near me. Alright, sleepy time. Okay. Couple salads will be fine. One meat. Yeah, we're just searching for yeah, those two things, a skull and an infested mine. I mean, all I really need is, I think, one more of each, and I can, you know, get to the queen. Which I probably, I need the seal breaker. I have that seal breaker. All right, let's go around this way. We gotta be able to find something, y'all. Come on. It's a pretty big border here, isn't it? Wouldn't there be? Shouldn't there be? Can't a skull or an infested mine be my neighbor? I can't see nothing. What? No ether? Oh no, I ate the wrong food. I think 1 minute, that'll wear off. Meanwhile, did I see lights? Maybe I just saw those. I can eat it now. Ah! Dang it. There we go. All right, some ether. Wow, marble column, but nothing. Water or just fog? Just fog. Very foggy. Ah, come on, be a skull, y'all. Mountain. Wow, we got everything over here. Come by, little fella. All right, well, I've gone all the way around there. That big old plains dude. Everything's so weird and glowy. Rabbits, jaws, everything. Oh my. a marble column, nothing else. Oops. Well, just a magical land, but I'm not finding anything I'm looking for. Further north of my area than I was before. Just not finding things. I need a mine and I need a skull. The hell's all that? Edge here? Yes. Now, dang. All the way back up at Miss State. Unfortunately, found nothing. Yeah. Man. Missed anything. Dang, bunnies. All right, just trying to take a little different direction through the middle here. I died over here before. Oh, and of course it doesn't help me to come to these portals because they're not set, only 9 and 11 are set. Get over that. There we go. Okay. Okay. Something behind me, but I haven't turned around to look. There it is. See anything around? No, nothing around. I can't see anything. Ticks. Y'all. Sucker go. Ooh, what's over there? I've already seen whatever that is. Let's go check it out. Yeah, that's that nothing. Dang it. Okay, that's good stuff. So just sort of search a little bit more this way, where I haven't been yet. Okay, what's that? Roaming around. Had a couple of episodes of doing this out here. Could take a little while in the, when you can't see in front of your face. Hello. Just me. Can you point me to the nearest skull? Hell out of here. Oh, shit. Well, poop. There's some battle going on. And they got me. But I do feel like I found another infested mine, I think. Okay. Probably a good idea. I should make some more stamina mead. That's funny. But I needed the sap for the one I want to make. What do you need for major, though? Let's make some major stamina. Medium stamina, man. Yeah, okay, honey, cloudberries, and boo. We need some more honey. Haven't omelets. Sleep it off. All right. Well, the good news is, I believe I might have found another infested mine. And I guess the other good news is, I'm pretty close to my portal where I died. So let's see, it's either somewhere around here. Infested mine. Okay. Let's go check it out, but I won't have enough time to get all the way to my body. Go ahead and call it there for now. And see y'all next time. Bye-bye.